And now, you come to me and you say, Don Corleone, give me justice. But you don't even have the decency to call me the Godfather. And you come to my house on the day that my daughter is to be married, and you ask me to kill someone for money. But that is not justice.
That's amazing. I had chills, like that second paragraph when the line, the murder, that is so fucking good, Ethan.
Thank you. I've been working on the hand gestures, you know, just to get it right.
Did you write that yourself?
No, the mafia wrote it.